We already know politician Derek Schmidt cut a deal to help payday lenders raise interest rates on Kansas consumers to nearly 400%. Now Schmidt claims he's tough on crime, but voted for deep cuts to law enforcement, closing prisons, and making it harder to lock up sexually violent predators. For a safer Kansas, Attorney General Steve Six. Six created the Child Predator Unit, taking down child predators who prey on our kids. Independent, always for us. Steve Six, Attorney General.